把它展给我看一下。
给放里面去了，给它给你转个头去了。好，给你转个头，好吧。你抓住这个时候啊，我给你讲一下，要点。但是这个人暂时暂时不要这样，这样你就不好使了。你要暂时这个手，摸向你腰，稍微抬一点，抬一点，抬一点，抬一点，抬一点，抬一点，抬一点，抬一点，抬一点，抬一点，抬一点，抬一点，抬一点，抬一点，抬一点，抬一点，抬一点，抬一点，抬一点，抬一点，抬一点，抬一点，抬一点，抬一点，抬一点，抬一点，抬一点，抬一点，抬一点，抬一点，抬一点，抬一点，抬一点，抬一点，抬一点，抬一点，抬一点，抬一点，抬一点，抬一点，抬一点，抬一点，抬一点，抬一点，抬一点，抬一点，抬一点，抬一点，抬一点，抬一点，抬一点，抬一点，抬一点，抬一点，抬一点，抬一点，抬一
用逆摇了，你用逆摇了，就在你摇，对啊。
不然八个月，八个月，八个月。好，哈哈哈哈哈！好，可以了，不要擦了。到那以后你就不要擦了。
Now let's talk about the installation of the machine. So first, we install the frame. This is the frame. And pay attention on here, this screw. It's very important. It control the quantity of each planting. Change adjust here. But now we install this frame on the machine. Put here into the mouth.
here.
Into the mouse here.
And
here
to fix it. The other side. And this screw here now the handle. This is the handle. And now chain. But pay attention. This hand. Rice planting hand should be on the high position when you fix the chain. Cannot be in this position. In high position, like this, and handle here in this position. Here. This handle. Now we install the plate. This is a plate. Put the rice shorts on the plate. And here can be adjust this one. If your rice shorts is longer, then move this one to the side. If it's shorter, then close it. And the other side. Another side. So here adjust the quantity of each planting. Adjust here. You can control the quantity of each planting. And here can control the depths of planting. If you want to planting the rice shoots in the field more deep, then move the screw to the high hole. And if you want to planting not so deep, then in this position to the bottom hole. So installation is finished.